The big story today, the vote on final changes to Indiana's new education standards has been delayed, and it won't actually happen now until the end of April. Meanwhile, the head of Indiana's Democratic Party wants an ethics investigation into Republican lawmaker Eric Turner. And an Ohio-based company is planning a major investment here in Fort Wayne. I'll tell you what it is coming up on the Pat Miller Program from 3 to 6.